इंग्लिश क्लासेस आई हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट सम एपिटेटस रिलेटेड टू प्लस टी लेवल थ्री. सम एपिटेटस आर बैक फ्रॉम आवर डिस्कशंस. नाउ टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द नेक्स्ट एपिटेटस. About the next apparatus, then come on the first apparatus, fan. What is fan? Fan is also called a keep. In Hindi, call it keep. जैसे हम लोग घर पर keep या tip इसको बोलते हैं. Tip का इस्तेमाल हम लोग करते हैं किसी वाहन को डालने के लिए, लिक्विड को डालने के लिए किसी बोतल में, पतली चीज में. उसी प्रकार लैब में भी एक apparatus होता है, इसको fan के नाम से जानते हैं. कोई पदार्थ इसमें हम डाल सकते हैं, इसे डाल सकते हैं ताकि छोटी मुंह वाले जगह में इसके द्वारा लाया जा सकता है. सो इट इज आल्सो कॉल्ड कीप और फन. नेक्स्ट कॉमन द नेक्स्ट अपैरेटस गैस जार. व्हाट इज गैस जार? गैस जार इज टाइप ऑफ अपैरेटस व्हिच आर यूज्ड फॉर द कलेक्टिंग द गैस. जैसे हम लोगों ने हाइड्रोजन गैस बना लिया, ऑक्सीजन गैस बना लिया, नाइट्रोजन गैस बना लिया, तो उस गैस को जमा करने के लिए गैस जार की आवश्यकता होती है. ये हार्ड शीशे का बना होता है और ये मोटे शीशे का बना होता है. और इसको क्या करते हैं, हम लोग प्लट के इस तरह से ऐसे प्लट करके इसको जमा करते हैं, एकत्र करने का काम करते हैं. तो गैस चूंकि इसमें एकत्र किया था, कलेक्शन किया था है, सो वी कॉल इट गैस जार. देन कम ऑन द थर्ड पॉइंट, टेस्ट ट्यूब. व्हाट इज टेस्ट ट्यूब? इट इज द मोस्ट कॉमन अपैरेटस व्हिच आर यूज्ड इन लेबोरेटरी. Different types of for different types of experiment. I need to this test tube. Without test tube, all we have to say different types of works related to laboratory are not done. So it is very very necessary for us. When any substance we take it for heating or to find the color. To find the sublimation, to find the criteria, to find the nature, we can use the test tube. So test tube is the most important apparatus of the laboratory. Next one, the fourth, hard glass tube. Hard glass tube. What is the difference between this tube and this tube? Both are tube, but they are very different. It is soft glass tube, but it is hard glass tube. Hard glass tube is used where there is a fairness of cracking the soft tube. When we collect everything at a high temperature, we can use hard glass tube because its melting point is very high. Then come on the next iron stand. What are iron stands? Understands are the apparatus which are used for the hanging any apparatus from upwards. इसमें किसी apparatus को test tube को या किसी apparatus को कसकर आराम से गैस जार में ले जा सकते हैं या फिर काम करने के लिए ऊंचाई की जहां आवश्यकता होती है हम इसका इस्तेमाल कर सकते हैं. अब हम आएंगे नेक्स्ट है हमारा त्रिपाद स्टैंड. व्हाट इज त्रिपाद स्टैंड? We are looking at the whiteboard that it has three legs. Due to three legs, we call it tripod. That means three legs. Tripod. Where it is used? It is used for heating. It is just like a chulha, which are used at home. But it is a chulha which is used in chemistry laboratory. So it is the important thing in laboratory. Then come on the seventh point, wire gauge. What are wire gauges? Wire gauges are the things which are kept on the tripod. Because we know that when anything is kept on tripod, it has hold for flame. But when lightly kept it on it, then they came down, and the process is disturbed. So to stop this coming down the substances, we use the wire gauge. Wire gauge break down the substances on here and also help in cleaning the appearance. So wire gauge is the most important apparatus in laboratory. Then come on the next apparatus, testive stand. What is testive stand? Testive stand is a type of stand in which testicles are kept suitably and there is no fearness of breaking it. Because we know that every testicle stands are kept generally, then it breaks down and there is a splashing of apparatus. So we can kept it safely in this system. Then come on the point nine, test tube holder. What is test tube holder? Test tube holder is the apparatus which are used to catch the test tube. If holder is not present, holder is not in liberty, we use the paper. But when by the way, fire catch it and our hand become injured. So we cannot work easily. So this holder helps us to heat the test tube easily. So it is also the important apparatus. Then come on the next point, 10, test tube brush. What is test tube brush? Test tube brush is the brush which clean the test tube. Test tube is the narrow existence, and we cannot clean it easily by our hands. So we can use the brush. By the use of brush, it cleans safely. Then come on the next apparatus, porcelain dish. Porcelain dish, it is a dish. Why porcelain dish is used in laboratory? We can use a steel dish, we can use brass dish, we can use the wood dish, but it is not possible in lab. Because we know that anything has the tendency to react other things. In chemistry lab, there are different types of chemicals and which have a tendency to react the other chemicals. So if we use other metal dish, then it react with the pot and make the new substances. So our chemical systems disturbed, and we can use porcelain dish for it. Porcelain dish is the type of dish which is not made by the metal, but it has the tendency, it has the capacity, it has the properties that it does not react any other chemicals. So we can use this dish in lab. Then come on the next, wash glass. What is wash glass? Wash glass is the glass which has turning system. We take some substances carefully on this glass to make the experiment wetter, and to keep the chemicals, it is used. Why we can use it? Because it does not react with chemicals and it is transparent. So these are used for the experiment. Then come on 13 apparatus, mortar and pestle. Mortar and pestle are a type of apparatus in which we kept it the substance into it and we press it, then which becomes into a smaller size. इसका मतलब ये होगा कि जब उसको डार्क काम को पीस देते हैं तो महीन बन जाता है, खुरदरा नहीं रहता है, बिल्कुल डस्ट बन जाता है, और इसको प्रयोग करने में हमें सुविधा होती है. मान ली किसी का साइज बहुत बड़ा, किसी संस्थान का साइज बहुत बड़ा, तो इसको टेस्टिंग में डालने में बड़ी कठिनाई हो रही है. लेकिन यदि हम इसमें डाल कर इसे पीस देते हैं तो वो महीन हो जाता है और तब डालना आसान होता है, लैब में काम करना आसान होता है. तो इससे क्या होता है, बहुत सारी सुविधाएं मिल जाती है. तो वी कैन यूज मोटा एंड पेस्टिल इन द लैब. इट इज ऑल्सो मेड ऑफ पोर्सिलिन ग्लास, पोर्सिलिन डिश. Spirit lamp. Spirit lamp is the most important burner which are used for heating any substance. We can use other gas lamp also, but a spirit lamp is the common lamp. Then we kept a spirit into it, and then we have not need of any type of gases. We can heat any substances with it, and it makes the process easy. So it is also the important apparatus for the laboratory. Then come on the vacuum filter paper. Filter paper are not apparatus, but it is helpful in filtering the substance. So we have necessary to know about it also. It is the stomatical paper. It has tiny holes. When we turn it into the conical system like this, and clip into it, then the filtration is very easy, and it cannot break. And by the help of this, we can filter any substances. That means we can separate the two substances with the help of it. Then other point is precautions. Precautions is the most important thing for the laboratory. We have know about the precautions. First of all, we cannot touch any substances if we have not need of it. First point. Second point, we have not touched the any glass tube, any glass apparatus which is not clean or safe. Third, we cannot disturb any apparatus in the lab by which we can observe any events. Fifth, we cannot use the things, use any chemicals which are very dangerous. We cannot use any system from which we have no any information about it. Then other precautions like this, we cannot observe, we cannot start any experiment when our teacher or our any man which is governed by the systems, scientific systems, which are not present there, we cannot start any type of experiment. Then we should not take any type of breath if the breath or the air of the lab is dirty. Air of lab is not important, no better, we cannot breathe it. So after this, we can use different types of precautions in the lab, and after it we can see in laboratory. Then it is the point, and is the ended point of this chapter. After this, we can start the other chapter in next video.